In this problem, we need to find the cosine of 2 theta, and I'm going to use the formula cosine 2 theta equals 2 cosine squared theta minus 1. The reason for this is because I already know that the secant of theta is 12, which makes the cosine of theta 1 over 12. So now I can just put that into the formula, and I've got 2 times 1 over 12 quantity squared minus 1, and when I calculate this at 2 times 1 over 144 minus 1, and that's 1 over 72 minus 1, which is negative 71 over 72. And so that's my final answer.